Dr. Doug!
I think if I look back in the last 10 years, almost every single positive moment has been created by hip-hop and by bravery.
People are afraid of being authentic and being true to themselves, and when everyone feeds off each other and you are showing people that it's okay to be authentic and be true to yourself, they're going to be inspired, and that's a positive energy that grows in the community.
Feels good and what you enjoy, and not letting anyone else tell you you can't or tell you otherwise.